heritage is something that you have to make sexy. Then it becomes relatable to people.
You have to make heritage pay for its own maintenance. And that's possible if you do heritage tourism.
The biggest threat to heritage in Mumbai is the real estate boom. Laws actually penalize you for conserving heritage.
The secret of heritage is talking and telling stories which are not told before. Now that this building is dilapidated, they are planning to demolish and construct a fresh building, because in India we don't believe in restoration, we only believe in redevelopment.